There was a list of everyone working on the base that day.
So you compared it to the list of casualties?
One name was unaccounted for. Private contractor named Leo Fitzpatrick.
I'm guessing you know how to find this Leo.
Of course, soldier boy.